I have no idea what to do with this Christmas. Okay, hello you guys and welcome to another vlog. Again, this year I have nothing planned to do for Christmas. Maybe I play some games, like I play some Christmas related games. That's the easiest way out of this. Seriously, dude. So yeah, let's talk about stuff. So 2018 so far has been pretty crappy. 2018 is probably one of the worst year I experienced so far. You know, with all of this stuff. No, but the other stuff that I want to talk about is about my roleplays. Yes, it's still a thing. Shut up! I know I haven't been doing too much roleplay lately. And it's real because I think this is one of the years that I don't really do roleplays. I only do it whenever I can. Because, you know, that's a lot of time that invests into one single video, right? The recording, the angling, the scripting, the writing, the editing. The editing is the longest part. I already asked Wolfgang, he's suffering. I mean, we all need a break now, don't we? I mean, with all the burnout and stuff, depression and all stuff, mental illness, not to mention, we all always need a break. It's kind of like relaxing in some way. And that leads on to another topic that I want to talk about. The roleplay series, I'm not gonna stop it, but seeing the first few roleplays episode, like the first one, I mean, I'm proud of it. It's still one of the most viewed video on my channel, but at the same time, I cannot be really satisfied with it. It doesn't really picture any of the role stuff that I want. So some of the episodes of my Golden Era stories is gonna be, well, reworked with better skins, better lighting, better approach on editing. All I hope for 2019 is I hope that I can, I don't know, make more roleplays. Because that's the point of this channel. I don't know what else to talk about, man. But I do know that you should probably subscribe to PewDiePie right now. Well, I guess that's about it to end the year. I probably just take it easy. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you like it, draw like and subscribe. And if you want to see more videos, you can see two of them right here. You can also click in my hand. Or in between my hand, to be honest, if you want to subscribe to this channel, it's really easy. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye.